Unless it's just the vocals, you know. If the vocals does that, you know.
But can't you turn it just a little bit more?
Thank you.
start rocking with himself with his band, with his vocals. And so they were having the English blues night, and they're introducing me to the other guys in the band and everything. You know, some of the people that are sitting there at the bar having a drink. You know, a couple passerbys. You know, they, you know, Rick Rogers. Okay, cool. Right. And they said, now this gentleman over here, this is the Wood Party. And he says, they generally stay by themselves. He just pretty much comes in and likes to play darts. And I turn around, he makes a bullseye, and he turns around like right in front of the dart board, and he pops up and down like this, kind of like with his arms in his back, like, yeah, man, I just made a bullseye sort of thing, you know? So that's the way I met Ronnie Wood, and their party. He says, now, if anybody's interested in you, if they have something to say, they'll come to you. So, you know, just do your thing. You know, have a good time with the guys that you're hanging out with tonight. These are your buddies, this is the band, and you guys are gonna play.
Thank you.
Give it all up for Roger Rave.
Thank you. Thank you.